Ed Sykes are enormously important. What progress is the government making on its current recruitment drive to increase their number?
My right honourable friend is absolutely right. This is a highly competitive training scheme. Between 2017 and 2019, the department filled all 160 of its funded training places per year. Since 2020, all 200 of the funded places each year, and we've now committed to training a further 400 educational psychologists.